Now to chopper two over the campus of UIC, where the FBI is investigating a bank robbery. A masked man armed with a gun held up the Credit Union One branch here along South Halsted. A security alert sent to students says the robber got away in a white Toyota Prius.